Next time you're looking for a snack, why not throw some nuts in the mix? A 30-year study following more than 100,000 people suggests that eating all kinds of nuts could prolong life and cut the risks of heart disease and cancer. A handful a day reduced the risk of death during the study by 20%, heart disease by 29%, and cancer by 11%. The study, published in the New England Journal of Medicine, was conducted by scientists at Harvard University and the Brigham and Women's Hospital in Boston. Researchers lauded nuts' positive effect in the study, saying eating nuts lowers LDL, bad cholesterol, raises HDL, good cholesterol, and also lowers blood pressure. Although the scientists said more research was needed to confirm a link, they attributed the possible benefits to the average nut's healthy makeup.
After all, nuts are nutrient-dense foods. They are rich in unsaturated fatty acids, fiber, minerals, vitamins, antioxidants, and phytosterols.
However, New York University nutrition professor Marion Nessel criticized the study for taking grant money from an organization representing nuts, saying, "I just don't think food manufacturers should sponsor research about products they sell. It muddies the water." And nuts can't do all the work. Exercise and a healthy diet are imperative to prolonging life. As the journal's editor, Dr. Jeffrey Drazen, says, "If you think adding almonds or walnuts to a lifestyle of sloth and gluttony will help you live longer, you're probably nuts." For Newsy, I'm Candace Aviles.